pretty lit.
Yep, changed my nickname.
Super tight, bro.
Yo, don't leash the fag.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. What are you doing? Dude, this is sucks. This guy's ranged. Can't hit him. Don't hit me, please. Yo, I need jungler. Yo, jungle. Can I get a gank?
Gank? Nobody does that anymore.
Dude, this is actually so late. Wait, was Camille just bottom?
Yep.
Oh, what the fuck?
Alright, boys, it was good carrying you.
Yeah.
Yep.
GG.
Anyone wanna go for another?
What's up, Alex? Could've sworn you're in my, friends list, but I don't see ya. What's your in-game name, man? Yeah, I could have sworn I had you added. Maybe it's on my other account. Alright, cool. Just let me know, man. Let me add you first. Check out this guy's stream. Better be cute or I'm boring him.
No kill. Damn,
he's got a sweet squid hat. What's up, bro? He just followed me. Squid Martian. Hey, that makes sense. Thanks for the follow, man. I'll do it right back. Check it out, I got a sweet hat too. I took my graves. Let's see. Shyvana, maybe. Rammus, Volley. Let's go Volley.
Let the storm follow in my wake.
What's up, guys? Kind of disappointed this guy took my my graves, but should be able to take him on just fine. Pretty squishy team they got. Thanks, Arya. Are you in the game too, or is it just Squid Martian? Holy shit, who's loading? Oh, Squid. What happened, man? Probably all tabbed out of the game, huh? We'll be right back.
seconds until minions spawn.
Was a decent exchange, not quite what we wanted, but better than nothing. Got the blue buff, possibly a scuttle.
I do not pity cowards.
Definitely got the scuttle. How's Jace doing? Got my blue. This way. How do I set my stream layout? You just use Streamlabs, and there's different ways that you can do it. You just kind of customize it as you wish. I don't know if you ever used Streamlabs before, but you can kind of set up the scene as you want. You can put little backgrounds, little pictures, different animations, so on and so forth.
Is
Yep, no problem, man. Yeah, Shermie's not too hard to get set up, it just takes some time to really put the effort into it. Alright, so Graves is top lane, so I want to try to take his jungle over here. Don't look like he can capitalize too much on it. Got that. Got bot lane. Definitely want to push these minions into tower. Damn. Level 6 OP. She's got two levels on us. I don't know, I'm boots yet. At least my camps are resetting so I can start from the beginning. Bot line of red. Stole Graze's blue, so he's definitely going for that right now.
Strength and wisdom guide me.
Let's see if I can get some vision on him. No, it didn't go as blue. That's interesting.
Let the storm follow.
There he is. Okay.
Tremble at my roar.
Didn't know Pantheon's shield can block my my flip. Race. never took his red, so. Let's go get that. Oh, awkward. I'm looking at my stream.
Trust your instincts.
Oh, fuck me. I meant to ping. Sweet gold. Gotta love it. Yeah, let's go ahead and clean this. Clear this pink. Lane's not winning per se, but they're not doing too bad. Got Zig's about to help, so good there, don't need to worry about that for the moment. Just keep an eye out for Graves. Don't see Graves. Found him. All right, let's hard push this bot lane. Ow. Brain hurts so damn much, especially for a support. Good shit, Ziggs. Oh, this might be too crazy. Gotta set up for this dragon. Tower. Wow, she fucking hurts. Ziggs is killing it. Yo, what's up, Godslayer? You know, just playing some volley, killing it. Could be doing a little bit better, but not doing too bad. Definitely out jungling the Graves. Especially because he took my Graves, a little bastard. Stronger. Where you going, Pantheon? Where you going, boy? We're partying. Don't you want to party? That is retarded. Let's go get it, though. How is this shield gonna block my yank? That's crazy to me. Alright, Ziggs, take down this tower, buddy. Zone you out. get your blue. Right now I'm silver two. Slowly getting there. Oh. You going in? Yes, we are. Let me take this tower. Alright, everybody's gonna leave me. Yeah, I got placed kind of low this season. I guess because I haven't played in a few seasons. So League of Legends decided that they should put me in mid-silver, even though I was high gold previously. But I guess because they changed up the ranking system so much. No big deal. Gotta deal with some so-so players every now and again. So I'll get back in. Alright, we need to push this bot tower. We got dragon in 30 seconds. Damn, they really do not like me. Run this way, run this way. Got my ult. Do it, boys.
So it shall be.
Man, these minions are slow. Alright. Yeah, I didn't make it in for the skin because I didn't start playing ranked until like the week before the season ended. So it's not too bad. I actually probably played ranked prematurely anyway, because I actually only started playing again for about less than a month. Just trying to get used to it. I still just don't know what a lot of the new champions do, like Ornn, Ivern, stuff like that. Like the abilities are so crazy now. Like he creates bushes and all this other jazz. Zoe, I still have no fucking clue what she does. Like apparently she like can change her summoning spells. I think that's so confusing now. It seems like everyone and their mother has stuns now. I'm just kind of chilling, to be honest. What happened, Squid? Thought we're killing it. Girl, yeah, I don't know what it is about my games, but anytime I get a Kai'Sa, they usually don't do too well. Oh. Apparently my Zig is fucking killing, though. So. I haven't even been back yet. 3,000 gold. Please, Pantheon, please, please, let me do my thing. Please. Why? Alright, I'm gonna recall. I really want to recall, but my team's going ham. Alright, I guess I'll keep going. Fuck it, and hit. Yeah, there's a lot of snowball champs in these games now. Oh, it's surrendered. Not bad, not bad. Love it. Yeah, I'm a jungle main. I typically play Graves or Gragas, but I feel like they've nerfed Gragas a little bit. He doesn't feel as good as he used to be. Maybe I'm just playing him badly. Of course, I got an A. 737. Didn't even get to recall. I feel like League of Legends doesn't like junglers. Hey, Mercy's online. Yeah, he's pretty good, except for before level 6. He's always been strong, though. But with all these champions having so much CC, it's a little bit difficult. You just gotta time your alpha strikes pretty appropriately. Zen, I've actually not played Zen too often. Maybe like once or twice. Probably should try. I know that Jax is probably one of the top junglers, but since I'm playing on NA, I currently live in Japan, my ping's 200, so it's kind of hard to do war jumps efficiently, mind you.
No cure for fools.
Yeah, sorry, my camera's kind of weird. Guess it doesn't like light too much. But I am having a new camera coming soon. Just bought a bunch of stuff for Black Friday. So I got a new camera, a new mic coming, just got my new monitor in. Got a cell phone stand, but that's not really useful for you guys. Yeah, I'll probably give him a try. I have not played Zen very often. I do like his early game, though. His early game is pretty strong. Ooh, a Warwick, huh? Counter Warwick. I go volley again, so I can gank him off people. Yeah, I'll probably go volley again. Especially with Pantheon top lane.
Let the storm follow in my wake.
Yeah, I'll probably look up a couple guys before I actually play Zen. That way I don't feed in a ranked game.
Thank you.
Thanks for the follow, Godslayer. Yeah, what lane do you play? Since you say you got gold. ADC, I guess? I don't know if it's just me, but I feel like they really complicated things on this game with the new runes and now towers having armor and all this other stuff. I remember back in the day when it was just so simple. You know, you want attack speed, you put attack speed runes on, get a little bit of AD, whatever it is that you're trying to pick up, and then you actually had to buy your runes. I used to save all of my IP for it. I think I had about every rune in the game, actually, full sets. And they took it all away. Jerks. Could at least give me some free skins. I think they did give me some blue essence, though. Although it's much harder to get it now. Yeah, support's nice, man, but yeah, you're really dependent on that ADC, man. Even if you do well as support, I mean, obviously, Pyke, oh my god, Pyke, talk about new champions, I hate that guy. The fact that he could just murder everybody with his ult is nuts. I mean, obviously, it takes a little bit of skill just to aim it, but still. Yeah, you play like all the champions I hate. Jhin just does a ridiculous amount of damage, which isn't too bad, I guess, just for the fact that he has limited attack. Yasuo is probably the most broken mechanics in the game that I would agree to. Him and actually Zed, they're pretty even. I don't see how you can give somebody with so much mobility no mana, and then on top of that, you give Yasuo a wind wall that blocks just about every ability as far as projectiles wise. And you give him a shield that comes every so often just by moving around. It's crazy. Oh yeah, he can hands down carry a game, it's crazy. Him a little bit more than Zed. Zed's good, but you still kind of need your team. Yasuo, though, man. Ridiculous. I do give props for people that actually do well with him, though. I would not say he's an easy champion to play. I don't know if I'll be able to complete these. Woo! I'll just come back home. Oh, got my smite coming up. I'm really paying attention. fucked it up. Nice. Team is raging already. So close. Wow, she's died twice already?
So it shall be.
Waiting for this, Yor to get back. Tower. I don't know if it's a good idea to work from the back. Silly Fiora. Let the storm follow in my way. That was a little bit of my fault, but still. I get what my team is doing. What is she doing? Got a raging bot lane and a top lane that wants a tower dive every little second. Welcome to Silver Games, guys. Hello, Mr. Warwick. The fact that she's relatively close in form with this Pantheon is pretty interesting. But...
an ally has been slain.
Alright, I need to get back to farming. Way behind. Do I ever have max E? No, actually, I actually max E last. Just because really the effect that you're trying to do isn't really damage, you're just trying to do the fear. So, your biggest damage dealer is your W. And the reason that you max your Q second is for the range of your run. Like this where you can't really go anywhere and be useful because as soon as you leave it's an issue.
So it shall be.
Got his flash. I could have gotten that kill, but with this Warwick kind of trailing around, I don't want to risk it. Man, this guy is super salty. This Fiora doesn't want to go in this time. Oh man, it's just one of them games, I guess. Two to 12. Maybe I should have went a hard carry jungle. I thought we had a pretty good team comp, man. I don't know what happened. Yeah, I can actually make the chat bigger. Let's see. There you go. Can you see it now? And it's just a lot of raging to be more than anything, to be honest. Just Draven's blaming this Morgana for something. I wasn't really looking at the chat. Fiora's not saying much. Echo said to report to Draven. I guess because he's raging so much. I don't think the Morgana's actually said anything, to be honest. Yeah. I want to go another lane, but at the same time, Draven refuses to go back bot with Morgana. And then, Echo is just kind of... he's winning lane, but not really needing kills, so... I think my best option is just to try to farm.
as fate decrees.
Yeah, this is definitely ranked. Gotta love it, right?
Trust your instincts.
That happens, I guess. That's the shitty part where people get stuck because you win one, lose one, win one, lose one.
The Urzai do not know.
Not that I'm particularly making plays at the moment, but at the same time, it's just top lane's 1-8. We have a Draven that just quit and is, yeah, 2-8 now. And bot lane is 1-4. Sad part is this team isn't really that great. They're not really making any like last plays. Damn. Oh, CC. This Echo's making pretty good plays too. I hate surrendering, but I think it's that time.
Your turret has been destroyed. Strength and wisdom guide me.
Team at, they all died? Oh well. FF yet? Yeah, actually I play a bunch of junglers. I typically play Graves, but if I don't play Graves, I play Shyvana, play a little bit of Udyr, but mostly Graves, Vali, Rammus, Gragas, Shyvana. What else do I play? I feel like there's somebody else that I play.
An enemy has been slain.
It's definitely somebody else. see, who else do I play? I used to play Moo Moo. Oh, Rek'Sai, I play Rek'Sai as well. Hecarim, but I haven't been doing well with Hecarim, so I haven't been playing him lately. Sharvan, Kane. Oh yeah, yeah, play Kane. And Yi. And Nocturne. Basically any jungler you could think of. Except for Xin Zhao. And actually, I used to play Warwick more often, but I have not played the new one. Yeah, Kane is fun. I love playing Kane, but the only issue is he's very snowbally. Kind of like Yi. You have to kind of take kills from your team. So, if you don't do that, then you kind of not really fall off, but you get outscaled. Because you got to get that that real early transform. Oh yeah. See, I don't usually go blue form though. I usually go red. I like to be more useful to the team. Blue form's nice, but I just feel like, you know, your team isn't capitalizing on your kills. It doesn't really work out well. Maybe in higher elos is probably better. But he also gets countered very easily by a lot of other junglers. Like if your enemy jungler is like a Jax or a Vi, even Graves is really good against Kane early game. I do like playing him in normals though. Normals, I don't really care, so I just try to go for full on carry. Kill as many people as I can. Who beats Jax? That's a tough one. Because late game, no one beats Jax. Early game, you can possibly. Honestly, the best thing to beat Jax with is a bunch of CC. But the issue is players with CC don't do a whole lot of damage, which Jax does a ton of it. So I typically ban Jax, if not I ban Yasuo. Because I always hope that the enemy team always bans Jax. If I was on the lower ping, I would play Jax probably every game. Basically, his late game scales so well. And the fact that he can do his dodge like negates a lot of AD champions like Graves. Like, Graves actually is really good against him, early game at least, because you can dodge his jump and everything. But once he gets a little bit of movement speed and does a whole lot more damage, he usually ends up lifestealing a lot faster than you can do damage, which is kind of shitty. Oh, speak of the devil. I knew I should have banned him. He put a mojo on me. Because it's in Japanese, so it's a little difficult. Plus, I had to make a new account. Transfer an account costs like $20, and it's not that I don't have that, but it's just like it's so costly just to move an account. So, plus I have a lot of friends that play on NA, so I just play NA most of the time. A lot better communication, so on and so forth. I have been leveling an account though on the Japanese server. But it's tough without runes, man. You don't even get full runes until like level 20. I haven't even unlocked Smite, so I can't even jungle in Japanese servers. Sion top lane, Jax jungle. Guess I'll go Graves. Actually, Rammus might even be a decent counter. Okay. probably should have went Graves, but hopefully my team can do some work. Yeah. Leona. I'm actually surprised Leona's been played more often in support. There's a whole lot of Thresh and a whole lot of Pyke. She's so useful in teamfights. Let's see where our mid lane is. Oh man. Ooh, Fizz against an Ahri. What's going on, guys? Hopefully this team does well. Got a pretty decent team comp. Decent engage. The Jax is going to be a problem. Probably the Leona in team fights at least. Let's see if I can get this Fizz fed pretty early. If we can, then focus on the top lane, because it's probably an in-team Sion. Actually, it doesn't have teleport, so it might not be an in-team Sion. Oh, I'm in Japan for work. So I'm here for a few years. It's pretty nice over here, man. Culture is fucking awesome and the food is great. I mean, obviously the language barrier is a little bit of trouble, but I'm trying to learn a little bit. Take some time. was a little scary. I thought Thresh was gonna get caught out. I'm gonna hold off on my blue, just for the fact that he's probably heading towards my red. I'm just waiting for mid lane to push up a little bit. Just wait for the minions to go through. Oh, she ran the wrong way. Come back. Damn, he's fast. Let's see if we can catch him at his blue. Actually, one fast jungler, man. Almost. Holy shit, this Jax is fast. Holy crap. Thanks, fam. Yeah. Yeah, I'm playing on 200 ping, and it probably puts me at a slight disadvantage. But the nice thing is that it's consistent, so it's not like it's in and out. Come on, pathing. Let's figure it out. Rammus is such a strong jungler. I love it. I hate this Jax. Get out of my jungle. You know, for stealing all my jungle, he's not really doing anything useful yet. Damn, he's coming. Ooh, that was a good stun.
Enemy double kill.
Oh, I'm a retard, stay too long. I definitely need to farm now, so lanes are just gonna have to hold up. What the fuck? What kind of voodoo magic is this? Damn, she's fast. This might be able to take her. Get her, Fizz. Coming for backup, bro. Oh. They're good. I think I'll use her ult, but she is a little low on mana. Yeah, she did. She's gone. This shack is all over my jungle. You guys gotta let me farm. So close. Alright, OP. Interesting. Too far to do anything about top lane, man. God, all the things are ridiculous. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Ignite cuts down all healing, regardless of what it is. It's kind of lame. But I guess that's the advantage of it. Sivir? What the hell, bro? Oh man. Some pretty nice kiting. Yeah, Dark Harvest is good, but obviously for carry champions, it'd be pretty useless on Aramis. Unless it gave me health too. Man, my team is so like scatterbrained right now. They have no idea where to go, what to do. Thank you. See, there's another reason why I hate Jax, is his split push ability. I didn't get our tower though. Got a split push bot lane, got a split push top lane. Mid lane, I believe. That flash was for, but okay. We probably push two towers. We got time. I can't if need be. Thank you. play off stream sometime? Yeah, man. I'm down. For sure.
Your turret has been destroyed. An ally has been slain.
Yeah, I'm always down for some games, man. I mostly play ranked solo anyway. Anytime I play with friends, I typically don't play ranked. Play like draft mode or something like that. It's not that I don't mind playing with friends, I just want to make sure that if I lose, it's because of me, not because of, you know, friends or stuff like that. Somehow we're like slowly coming back. It's kind of odd. But I'll take it. Guess the server's getting stronger. I don't even know how though, this misfortune is, well. What my team just did there. It's Beast, iTZ space Beast, at least on this particular account. cow. Somehow we won that. No, it shouldn't be any caps. Just ITZ space. These, yep, I got a friend request. That was a tough game, that was a struggle. Surprised that Jackson didn't do better, man. He was farming like a champ. Alright, Godslayer, I'm gonna take a little bit of a break. Probably about like half an hour-ish. Gonna go get me some food. But if you wanna play some games afterwards, I'm down for it. Sweet, man. I'll see you in a bit.